Ambulance chaser, shark, greedy. As a personal injury attorney, I've come across a number of misconceptions about personal injury law that I think are essential to clear up. I'm attorney Jason Colby of Sweet James Accident Attorneys. Let's bust some myths together. Myth number one, personal injury claims are just about money grabbing. There's this perception that personal injury claims are all about trying to get rich quick. But the truth is, these claims aim to help individuals recover after accidents caused by someone else's negligence. It's all about seeking fair compensation to cover for medical bills, lost wages, and the physical and emotional toll of the incident. It's not about greed, it's about rebuilding lives. Before the next myth, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Myth number two, you can file a personal injury claim whenever you want. Time is critical when it comes to personal injury claims. There are statutes of limitation that set a deadline for filing a lawsuit. If you miss that window, you could forever lose your chance to seek compensation. So if you've been injured, don't wait. Reach out to an attorney to understand your rights and the time limits in your area. Myth number three, hiring a personal injury attorney will break the bank. You may think hiring an attorney is expensive, but that's not always the case. Many personal injury attorneys, including myself, work on a contingency fee basis. That means you won't pay anything up front. We only get paid when we win your case and secure compensation for you. It's a way to make sure everyone can access legal representation without worrying about the cost. Myth number four, you can settle everything with the insurance company. It's tempting to think that you can handle things on your own, but dealing with insurance companies can be tricky. Their main goal is minimizing payouts while protecting their profits. Having an experienced personal injury attorney on your side can level the playing field. We'll negotiate with the insurance company so you get the maximum compensation you deserve. Myth number five, only serious injuries deserve a personal injury claim. I've heard this one a lot and it's simply not true. Even seemingly minor injuries can lead to significant medical expenses and time off work. If someone else's negligence has caused your injury, you have the right to seek compensation no matter how small or severe the injury might be. I hope these myth-busting facts shed some light on personal injury law and the importance of seeking proper legal representation. Remember, knowing your rights is crucial and a skilled attorney can guide you through the process and fight for your best interests. If you or someone you love has been injured in an accident, call the dedicated team of attorneys at Sweet James. We've always got your back.